scene Tuesday of a blaze which destroyed a downtown Cook business and 8 apartments Monday evening. Crews were called to the Dollar Barn Monday and discovered the building fully engulfed in flame. Residents of the 8 apartments destroyed in the fire are receiving assistance from the American Red Cross. For a story on the fire and photos from the scene, see Wednesday's Mesabi Daily News.